If you want to do speed test on Amazon Fire Stick, then you are at the right place. We have got the easy way to do so. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method: how to do speed test on Amazon Fire Stick. Hold down the home button on your remote and open settings. Select network. Select your currently connected network. Press the play button on your remote. This should take you to the network page. Here, you can see the network download speed. Select the run speed test from the bottom of the page. This should calculate the download speed. It may take around 20 seconds to calculate the speed. If you see it's not loading, allow a little bit more time. They will also suggest you recommendations based on your internet, so you can check that. And there you have it, the way to do speed test on Amazon Fire Stick. We hope the method has worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the method. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.